Hi friends, this is Amir Hussain and you are watching Trick I Know YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to show you how to open Vaio setup in Lenovo Ideapad 110 laptop and how to install Windows 10 from bootable USB drive. In old Lenovo G5070 laptop, there was a NOVO button to open BIOS menu in the left corner of the laptop. You can access BIOS setup from here. But in Lenovo Ideapad 110, there is not any NOVO button. The simple trick to open BIOS, just turn on your laptop and quickly press the function button plus F2 button like this. Now here is your BIOS setup. Now you can adjust your boot setting from here. Enable the USB boot if you don't have. To install Windows, follow my steps. First, turn off your laptop and take out your bootable USB drive. This is my SanDisk Ultra 3.0 high speed USB flash drive and I have Windows 10 files on it. Just insert your USB drive into your laptop. Now turn on your laptop and press the function key plus F12 key like this. This will open a boot menu on your laptop. Select your USB drive and hit enter. Now Windows is loading from my USB drive. And here is the Windows setup. Now select your language, click on install now. Now you can continue installing your Windows from here. See, my Windows installation process is started. So that was the tricky video guys. If you think this video is helpful, please give this video a thumbs up and if you have any questions, ask me in the comment section. Thank you for watching my video and subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thank you. Have a nice day.